After all the reports and immediate backlash, this company has decided to distance itself from Julie after she allegedly was doing similar things as Alec Jones.